new day, new video. Today is February 7th and we are ready to go to baseball practice. Check out some new things that we got. Matching, how do you call this, sleeves. His is a baseball and mine is a beautiful softball. I'm really excited because I got a new bat, new sleeve. What else did I get? I got a face mask. I feel like I'm missing something.
Batting gloves.
And batting gloves that match with my sleeve. So just for you guys to know a little bit about me, last year I played for Westland Hialeah Senior High School. And this year I'm playing for HML and our first game is on Monday. But last season I wasn't really that good, we could say. But this season, you know, I have my baseball boyfriend and he's helped me a lot, so I've gotten much better. So this year I'm playing varsity. Last year I was playing JV. And I think for this season I'm gonna play third baseman. So I went from outfielder to third baseman. I could just say third baseman, right? No, third baseman. Third baseman. Whatever, guys. I'm not baseball smart. Or softball smart.
Third baseman. You're gonna be playing third base now, third baseman.
No, oh yeah, I'm gonna be playing third base. I'm a third baseman, I can say that, right? But I'm playing third base.
I'm gonna be a third baseman.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
And I'm still dealing with not being so scared of the ball because, you know, even though I have a face mask, some people hit pretty damn hard. Oh, so back to what I was saying. So this year is the first year where I actually, like, buy my own stuff. And it's pretty exciting. I'm so excited with my new bat. Like, I can't even express the feeling. Because I'm hitting pretty far. So today after practice, I'll make sure that I do a video. I do a video so you guys can see how far I'm actually hitting with my new bat. And so you guys can see a little bit of where I'm at. And hopefully throughout the season, I get better. And you guys can see progress, which is all that I aim for. I'm aiming for progress. Last year wasn't that good. Needed a lot of work. This year, my boyfriend's helping me achieve my goals. And this is where I'm at. Thank you. Catch you guys later.
Hello, guys. I just got out of the shower, as you can see.
From playing baseball, as you can see.
Me and my girlfriend are getting ready to go out to a show from Westland. So we are going to catch you guys later. And she's going to tell you what we're going to do. So we'll see. Okay, guys. So we're ready, as you can see, to go out and to the thing.
Woo!
Yep. So you know later how this goes. We are a little bit late. We're like 10 minutes late. But we decided to go eat Little Caesars because we're hungry. We just got out of baseball. So
guys, since we're really hungry, we decided to come to Little Caesars and get a pizza because we are starving. You know, we gotta practice. So on our way to show.
Guys, so yeah. We're here. Yeah, it's really dark.
The and the last rule, the show. Which to us.
Okay, guys. Hello, guys. So we're here at the show. It's really dark, so you guys can't see us.
And clap and scream as loud as you can every time you see our boys.